In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create a rough terrain mesh fast by using a modifier. Let's create a plane. Tab, to go to edit mode, and right-click and S, to subdivide it 100 times like this. We can also use grid to create a plane with 100 cuts easily. I have demonstrated how to create mountain meshes by selecting a vertex or faces and proportionally moving the selection upward. In edit mode, we could randomly select the vertices and move them upward without using the proportional editing as well. Here is one example. The fastest way of generating a good-looking mountain is by using the landscape add-on. But there are limitations, such as not being able to freely expand the repeated mountain meshes any way we like. I'll show you my favorite method. Let's add the ocean modifier. Without the correct combination of settings, the plane will look like a wave. If we use the correct combination of settings, we'll be able to generate a good-looking terrain that can be repeated continuously. I found it was very difficult to find a proper combination to create the rough terrain I wanted to have. I'll share my setup shortly. Please remember to experiment with the settings. This is the perfect rough terrain setting combination I have found yesterday. Here are the settings. We can customize the terrain by changing the scale value like this. The best feature is being able to expand the mountain continuously by using the repeat X and Y feature. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.